There are lots of personal finance books out there that say if you stop buying a coffee every day, then that's the key to getting rich. Well, I'm going to argue that's not the way. So if you stop buying coffee every day, then yes, over 40 years that might add up to an extra £30,000. But if it's going to make you grumpy and not wake up, then it's probably not a good way of living. So start budgeting. Start working out what you spend on certain things and focus on the big things. Don't focus on the things that are going to save you $5 a day. Focus on the things that are going to save you £50,000 a year.